Hello everyone. In this video, we include the Chinese narration in this story, a random bedtime story.
随机睡前故事。
Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, a white rabbit took a pretty girl into the forest.Her name was Stella.
从前，在一个遥远的地方，一只白兔带着一个漂亮的女孩进入森林，她的名字叫斯特拉。
The forest was dark, and a bad cat was waiting for Stella. The cat's claws had special magic power.
森林一片漆黑，一只坏猫正在等待斯黛拉。猫的爪子有特殊的魔力。
After arriving at the forest, the rabbit ran away from Stella, leaving her all alone in the woods.
到达森林后，兔子逃离了斯特拉，留下她独自一人在树林里。
Walking around the forest by herself, Stella found a hole in the ground.
独自在森林里散步，斯特拉发现地上有一个洞。
Oh my God! Suddenly, Stella fell into the hole.
天哪！突然，史黛拉掉进洞里了。
She kept falling and falling and falling. Oh no!
她不断地跌倒，跌倒，跌倒。哦不！
Finally, Stella found a tree and sat down to rest. But she didn't know that a bad cat was watching her.
最后，斯特拉找到了一棵树，坐下来休息，但是他不知道有一只坏猫在看着他。
He was a bad cat because he drank and he gambled every day. He said, I drink and I gamble every day. I'm a bad cat.
他是一只坏猫，因为他每天喝酒赌博。他说，我每天喝酒赌博，我是一只坏猫。
Suddenly, the cat jumped at Stella and scratched her with his magic claws. And then Stella fell into a deep sleep.
突然，猫扑向史黛拉，用魔爪抓她。然后史黛拉就沉沉睡去。
When Stella woke up, she noticed that she had become a little red riding hood.
当史黛拉醒来时，她发现自己变成了小红帽。
So Stella began walking, not realizing that a big snake was waiting for her in the tree.
于是斯特拉开始走路，没有意识到一条大蛇正在树上等她。
Suddenly, the snake bit Stella's head, and Stella cried and cried, and then she fell asleep.
突然，蛇咬了 Stella 的头。Stella 哭了又哭，然后就睡着了。
When Stella woke up, she noticed that she had become a witch.
当斯特拉醒来时，她发现自己变成了女巫。
So Stella used her magic broom to fly across the sky. She flew to her camp in the forest.
于是史黛拉就用她的魔法扫帚飞过天空，飞向她在森林里的营地。
At her camp, the witch Stella began to cook something.
在她的营地，女巫斯特拉开始煮东西。
She was cooking a spell.
她正在施咒。
She threw several things into the cooking pot, a snake, chicken feet, and some eyes.
她往锅里扔了几样东西，一条蛇、鸡脚和一些眼睛。
The cooking pot began to boil and boil and boil.
锅开始沸腾沸腾沸腾。
And then she drank a big glass of her green spell liquid.
然后她喝了一大杯绿色法术液。
Suddenly, Stella turned into an adult Red Riding Hood. Tall and beautiful.
突然，史黛拉变成了成年小红帽，又高又漂亮。
She eventually married a big bad wolf, and they lived happily ever after in the woods. The end.
她最终嫁给了一只大灰狼，从此他们在树林里幸福地生活着。结局。
Okay, thank you guys. Hey, listen, please help us to create more videos like this by subscribing. Thank you very much.
请订阅我们的 YouTube 频道，帮助我们制作更多这样有趣的视频。寻找订阅按钮，谢谢。谢谢。